wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. Hey, hey. Yeah, yeah. Hey, hey. Yeah, yeah. All the crazy shit I did.
This is currently what we are working with. My family has been so kind and given me this whole area literally for the past 2 months that I started collecting stuff for the birthday. And this has overtaken the garage. And I think they are very happy that it's now time to kind of go through and see what we're gonna bring and everything. Aaron is here to help. We're just gonna basically start going away and organizing stuff, laying it out kind of over here because we're gonna be taking my car and my Mazda is very, very small. So we're not gonna have room for every single case of like LaCroix and drinks that got sent, Celsius. So we're gonna have to kind of go through and I will show you guys once we've kind of organized a little more. I will do more in depth tomorrow thanking all the brands that sent stuff because it's actually very insane and I'm so grateful for their help. A lot of this I got on Etsy though. So we have these really quirky little Hannah's 21st hangover kit bags and we're gonna fill these with, I don't even know yet, we're gonna figure that out. Skin Gym, which is like my favorite skin company right now. They sent us a bunch of these like washas. What else is in here? I haven't even seen this yet because I didn't want to open it until the week up. A facial massager. What is in here? Oh, okay, so I got this kit here. It has a bunch of balloons, a pump, like a champagne balloon. It's like basically what we've done for like everyone's birthdays, but it just came in a kit. Is this a cake topper? Oh, I was really going, I got really overwhelmed and excited on Etsy.
Here, give me that.
I kind of went a little hard.
Did you get cups too?
Oh, wait, I want to show the camera these. Okay, everyone, so you know Hannah, you know she loves Friends. And I found these on Etsy and I ordered way too many of them. But I'm just going to open one and we'll keep the rest. Bubble wrap. There are these wine glasses. No! Why does it say the one where Hannah turns 40? Not 21. Why does it say that? Mom! No! 40?
Ellie, I'm peeing my pants.
No!
That's so funny.
Well, Hannah, I hope you still enjoy the thought and we can all sip these.
Hannah turns 40.
But at least she can reuse them now when she does turn 40. Okay, this next part honestly might be one of the most extra parts of the whole birthday. She's gonna actually not know what to do with herself. I got on Etsy these bags of Cheetos and they literally put pictures of her. And then it says Hannah Malosia's 21st birthday bash. And then I couldn't just stop there. I ordered a bunch of Kit Kats that had the same thing. Okay, I'm trying to remember. I ordered this stuff back when I was like not doing well, beginning of January, and so I just got really ahead of myself. Oh, these are cute. They're little like plastic cups and they say Hannah's 21st. At least it doesn't say 40 for these ones. Oh, it's a birthday sash. Okay, so we'll leave that stuff there. All right, update. I think we are in much better shape. I will do more of like showing everything once we're there and everything's set up. I am so freaking excited. She's gonna actually die. There's just so much. Wow, I look like an actual lion's mane right now. This is my hair natural. Hello, you're seeing me in my purest form. Well, as my life has been doing recently, a curveball has been thrown to the plan. I have an event in LA tomorrow. It's a very exciting one. I get to go, dress up, get glam. Very, very exciting, but I was supposed to be driving to San Diego the day after tomorrow, which means there's kind of a weird thing going on here. Basically, the drive from Arizona to San Diego is like 5.5 hours. Aaron and I have never done the drive before, and so we want to do it together, and so it would have made more sense to just go to LA and then I guess Uber to San Diego and like meet up with Aaron. But I don't want her doing the drive alone because that's not what she signed up for. It's also like all this stuff that I've been ordering. So I'm basically flying to LA in the morning, going to do the event, and then get on the earliest flight Thursday morning, fly back to Phoenix, and then Aaron will skirt and pick me up from the Phoenix airport, and I am driving right back to California. Is this dumb? Possibly, but it also weirdly makes sense, and it's just kind of where we're at right now, and it just has to happen this way. So basically that means I'm trying to calculate what to pack for what, because then I'm also staying in LA for some other stuff. That's the best part. Going back to LA after San Diego for some stuff. So I'm just like really confused all the way around. Let me show you the current situation. Also, I feel like you've not seen my room in a hot second. I had to really get the vibes good in here before I filmed or did anything. It's a long story. Anyways, basically, this is truly just my life right now, living out of suitcases, and I love it. But Hannah's little birthday gift here, I basically got us, it's like these really freaking cute separation little bracelets where, like, when you're not with your person, you can like tap it and it like turns a color of your mood. You know, she's been my, I joke, I'm like, I'm literally attached to you. We talk literally 24/7, and I feel like we both could just use that and it's gonna hit. We are headed off for the birthday bash weekend, and I'm also, I just want to add this in because it's quite funny, the only one under 21. I don't know how that's gonna work. We'll see. All right, we've stopped by my agency. We've picked up my outfits for the night. I'm gonna iron these when I get back and pick which one, and I have like 3 hours until hair and makeup is coming. I'm actually very excited. I love going to events and dressing up. It's like my favorite thing ever. I'm gonna go get some food downstairs and then get some work done, and then it's go time. Hello. I swear this birthday vlog is gonna be so fun, but I also know once we're there, I'm not gonna be vlogging like a normal video because it's my best friend's 21st and I'm not trying to like throw the camera as everyone's drinking and hungover and not doing well. Like, I'm not gonna be that bitch. This is more about the process, I guess, and just documenting it and seeing what ends up actually happening. My event was so good tonight. It just sucks. I got a text before the event that just was heavy on my fucking heart. Without the healing videos, we're done when I left Ouai. JK, you guys are still on this with me. It's so normal in your process of healing. Like, for me, the best thing has been out of sight, out of mind. Like, truly, it's what I've needed. And then there's just those moments that everything just hits you at once. And like, tonight I got this text and it was just like really heavy, and I was just like, oh damn it. Anyways, we got a birthday to plan. Big birthday bash of the freaking century. I'll see you guys tomorrow for the drive to San Diego. Hello everyone, Aaron and I are starting the damn road trip back to California, where I just woke up this morning. We have the car all packed up. Shout out to mom. She
packed all of our lunch and all of our food.
Look at this, she made us like little snack bags. This is so her, she's done this shit from day one. But everyone else comes tomorrow. I got us a hotel tonight and we're just gonna get in. Hopefully, yeah, I'll show you guys. The car is literally jam-packed, so we will see how this goes. It's gonna be just weighed down by all the drinks and everything, so we're probably gonna be going like 30 on that freaking highway.
Well, wish us luck. Let's do a little montage.
Burn over there.
Burn on over to San Diego. Out the window,
reaching for a North Star. Hi guys, I'm now driving, and I hate this. We're in the weirdest part of Arizona where nothing hits, and it's just straight across desert and semi-trucks, and you're just like trying to maneuver, and it feels like I'm literally on a racetrack or Mario Kart, but you just obviously can't mess up the way you can on there. Anyways, here's what I gotta say about that.
Does it mind?
Why is it not playing? And see what song pops up, and then see if I'm gonna get embarrassed or not. So here we go, ready? Dreaming in a world that we both know. But if shit hits the fan, we're not alone. That I've got you and I know. If the tide takes California. I will check in with you guys later. Enjoy this montage and love my drive. Got a little boom in my big truck. Gonna open up the doors and turn it up. Gonna stomp my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you make me fall in love. Get up on the hood of my daddy's tractor. Up on the toolbox, it don't matter. Down on the tailgate, girl, I can't wait to watch you do your thing. Shake it for the young bucks sitting in the honky-tonks. For the rednecks rocking till the break of dawn. The DJ's spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on. Shake it for the birds, shake it for the bees. Shake it for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek. For the crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon, shake it for me, girl. Oh.
Hello, everybody. We've made it to our hotel for the night. Thank you for the warm welcome, Hilton. It says my name on it. That's pretty awesome. Aaron is in the shower, and then I think we're gonna walk over to In-N-Out and get some dinner and go to Target because I have some stuff I need to acquire. And then a busy day tomorrow, going to the grocery and getting all the groceries for the house, unpacking the car. We can't get into the Airbnb until 3:30, and then we have like a picnic at 5, and then no one even gets there until 4:30. Timing got a little confusing with like all the flights and Airbnb check-in time, so I'm gonna just try and play that out and not let it eat at me too much because I'm such a planner like my sister and my mom. I'm also gonna attempt to get this hair out. It is rock solid. Wow, why is this angle horrible? We'll see how that goes.
Good morning. It is Friday the 25th and everyone is en route to San Diego.
They're all in the air right now.
I don't know who's on what flight and what time everyone's getting in. That part I wasn't as involved with, but everyone has the address and we're gonna be meeting up with, I think, Nolan, Ella, her friend Liza, who's actually amazing. They're gonna help us set up at around 3 at the Airbnb. So we're just getting ready. We just had breakfast in the lobby and then we're gonna go get the groceries. And then
get lunch
and then go to Prest. I wanna get some like juices for the house and everything and then we'll go and it's just gonna be actual chaos once we're there.
Breakfast wasn't that good. I ate a waffle and it hit. I think this is the birthday.
What are you in the car?
We'll see you guys in the store.
Let's go. Let me talk to y'all just, you know, give you a little situation. Listen. You see the shit get hot every time I come through when I step up in the spot. Make the place sizzle like a summertime cookout. Proud for the best chick. Yes, I'm on the lookout. So banging, shorty like a belly dancer with it. Smell good, pretty skin, so gangster with it. No tricks, only diamonds under my sleeve. Give me the number, but make sure you
hop. I don't think a literal safety pin could fit in this car at this point. It is absolutely jam-packed with everything.
All the way to the window, like in the back window.
All the way.
Got Kellogg's cereal.
And this car is small to begin with, so I don't know how we just did that. But now it is off to go get some lunch and then meet everyone, Nolan, Ella, and decorate the house.
Well, do you want to explain how you just got bitched out in the parking lot?
I was being a bad driver trying to back up and I just made a very, it was my own fault.
No, and
everyone was yelling
down
at me.
The window and starts cussing Ellie out as I'm standing there. I was like, what do I even say right now?
I'm just over it at this point. I feel like I'm emotionally just like unattached to anyone doing anything like that to me. I just expect it.
All right, we have made it to the Airbnb. Luckily, they're letting us check in early. So Aaron is already over here organizing all the food. We're just bringing everything in and we have like an hour and a half until Hannah and everyone gets here. But this place is so cool. And then I'll bring all the drinks and this is gonna look so good. This place is so beautiful.
This is freaking too good. Luckily, we got into the Airbnb early. They were so nice to let us in. Aaron's setting up the kitchen. I'm doing all the thank you posts for all the amazing brands that sent stuff for this. But we're putting up this. I had everyone send their favorite picture of Hannah. We made a huge ass banner from Etsy. It's so funny.
It's so funny.
Guys, everyone has joined the party. We're helping set up.
Ella's
here, writing her paper with the hat. Nolan, what is it? I don't remember. I was in such a like horrible mental state when I was ordering. Oh God, I'm so scared to see it. It's like a life-size Hannah. No, what is it? Hannah, it feels like she's here. I'm scared. It looks so realistic. No, we need it to just like scare the shit out of her.
Like soon as she opens the door, it's like
she like punches it.
Dude, we got a bend for the other one.
Yeah. All the crazy shit I did tonight, those will be the best memories. I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me.
All right, everyone. I think the house is as perfect as it's going to get for the time crunch that we're on. It's also literally freezing. Let me show you this backyard before it gets all crazy. So here is the backyard. It's literally beautiful. And when I was looking for the Airbnb, I saw this one and just thought it looked so like, what? Where are we in the middle of a freaking jungle? Shout out to Fun Boy for sending all the fun rafts. We just got those all blown up. Okay, so this is the little hangover station. We have, I feel like the cups could go in a different spot here. We have our hangover bags, the Advil, the Pepto, Tito's.
Let's pick a random one here. I kind of stole some of the makeup wipes last night when I was in LA because I didn't have any. Got makeup wipes, we got mouthwash, toothpaste, gum and chapstick niche these. And then we have the fun.
No! No!
Memories. I just wanna let it go for the night. That would be the best therapy for me. Hey, hey. Yeah, yeah.
So Kulani KINIS, who is helping sponsor literally all of this and put this together, literally sent the sweetest people to come put all the bikinis out. These flowers, they're all real. What are these vases? This is insane. Oh my God, it's beautiful. They're gonna be here super soon, but they just finished setting this up and I feel like the timing of everything worked out literally perfectly.